launch pad.
On the brink of disaster, and nobody is doing anything about it. Lyric and his forces are growing closer, and all anyone cares about is the re-election of Mayor Fink, who is running unopposed.
We are going to stop him.
Sorry. I never count on anyone but myself to take on that rusted worm. I've been the only one who prepared for him. My family has been protecting us for decades. We are the only ones that do anything.
Well, we're here. We want to help.
Okay, but you've got to earn my respect. Around the beaches are ancient monuments with island defense measures. If you can figure out how to energize the monuments, the balloons will launch and strengthen our defenses. You do that, I know you're fighting on the right side and willing to help the cause.
You got it. We're on it.
Huh?
wasn't so hard now, was it?
On behalf of Rodents United, allow me to thank you for your generous contributions to the re-election, reconstruction effort. You have our eternal gratitude.
Guys, I'm pretty tired.
Nice work! These defense measures will make Lyric think twice before he thinks about attacking the town. Maybe now people will respect what my family has done to protect them. Here's a personal token of my thanks.
We were glad to help.
When we meet again, we will toast the victory against Lyric. When we meet again, we will toast the victory against Lyric.
Hello! It's you guys! I saw you guys earlier fighting Lyric. It was awesome! I really think I could fight and make a difference, but my parents won't let me. Especially since our crops are infested with robotic pests. We can't let them destroy our crops this close to harvest.
Maybe you can use Knuckles as a scarecrow.
Whoa! He's gigantic and ugly and quite red, but I think I better just do it the old-fashioned way.
Well, even though you called me ugly, I think we can help you out. That way you can get your chance to be a hero.
Come on! Going under!
actually did it? Oh, you helped me out. Thank you so much. Now I can join the resistance and help defend the town from Lyric and that fat, oval, pale guy. Oh, I found this digging in the field the other day. I really don't know what it is or what it does, but maybe you guys have some use for it?
Yeah, I'm sure we can find a use for it.
Sweet!